Honorable Chief Guest of today's ceremony, Headmaster, all invited, respected teachers, and all my dear friends, I wish you all a very happy and peaceful Independence Day of India. We are gathered here for celebrating Independence Day of India. It is 72nd Independence Day of India. Our country, India, got independence on 15th of August 1947. At this day, we got freedom from the British rule after long years of slavery. So, people of India, celebrate this special day every year with great enthusiasm. Today, we remember the great Indian leaders who gave their lives and many struggled hard for the nation's freedom and prosperity, like Dr. B.R. Ambedkar, Mahatma Gandhi, Maulana Abul Kalam Azad, Shahid Bhagat Singh, Ashfaq Ullah Khan, Pandit Nehru, and many others. The freedom fighting was collective effort, so we should express our sincere gratitude to all those who participated in the freedom struggle of India. ये बात हवाओं को बताए रखना, ये बात हवाओं को बताए रखना, रोशनी होंगी चिरागों को जलाए रखना, लहू देकर जिसकी हिफाजत शहीदों ने की, ऐसे तिरंगे को सदा दिल में बसाए रखना. थैंक यू. जय हिंद.